In our last Excel video, we touched briefly on Excel's logical if formula to calculate if a bonus had been earned. If weekly sales is greater than X, then the bonus has been earned. And we use the same formula to calculate the final pay with and without the bonus. The if formula is really useful, and there's a lot more that it can do. Here's the basic structure. We apply a test. If our test passes and is true, then Excel will do one thing. If it fails and it's false, Excel will do another. To use if fully, we have a whole range of logical operators. They're called logical or Boolean operators because there can only be one of two answers, true or false. You're probably well familiar with the equals operator. Excel also uses the greater than and the less than operator, as well as the greater or equal to, or less than or equal to, and finally, not equal to operators. Let's look at an example using the greater than operator. If cell B3 is greater than 100, print yes. If not, print no. The quotation marks are quite important. They tell Excel to print text rather than to look for a cell called yes or no. The test is simple. If cell B3 contains a number that is greater than 100, the test is passed, and Excel will print yes in the current cell. If the test fails, then Excel will print no in the current cell. Now let's try it out using dates. Here's a simple test to see if an invoice due 30 days after the invoice date is overdue or not. The logic we need to construct is quite straightforward. If today is more than 30 days after date, print overdue. If not, don't print anything. First, we need a column showing the invoice issue date. Next, we need the operator to get today's date. We'll look at working with dates in depth in a later video, but the formula to get Excel to print today's date is equals today, open and close brackets. And if today's date is more than 30 days after the invoice date, then we want Excel to print overdue. So, here's the formula. If, open brackets, today is greater than the invoice date plus 30, print overdue. If not, don't print anything. And it works. Let's apply it to the whole of our list. Job done. eTop Technology. We're here to help. If you like these videos, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. If you found this video helpful, check out some of our more recent videos. And if you're looking for a new IT partner, please visit our website.